Okay. Let's see what this is about. Okay. What is this? Kenshiro? Wait. Is Ari? That's Jagi? Is it Ari the Ray's sister? That's Jagi, not Kenshiro. Oh, she was blind. But what is this? Is it a parody? What was she? This is kind of weird that he wants to help her because he was the one who... Is that Kenshiro? You had better days, Kenshiro. Like... What is this? And it is kind of weird that she's asking for help to Jagi even though he is the one who brought her so much misery. Yeah, I think she's my spiritual animal. I'm a hazard to myself, as you can see. Yeah, that has happened to me a lot. The bad thing is I don't have nobody to save me. I end up... What is this? Is this a parody? It's a fan-made video? Oh, that's so scary. There's a lot of guys like that over here. Is that Rao's horse? She calls everybody Kenshiro. Oh, that's Rao, Taki, and Kenshiro. What a Jagi. That's Rao. I like Rao. There's Taki. Toki. Jagi doesn't have a face. That's not how it went. Weak and bald. Oh, they're ugly. Okay, that's really scary. That's not funny. That's super scary. Jagi, you weren't that weak. What's happening? I don't understand. There's some Benimaru's hair over there. I don't understand what's happening. This isn't alternate universe. I don't know how to say it. Like a multiverse thing? Oh, he's gonna show them his ugly face. I remember in the movie he killed one for actually seeing his. Is he a robot now? I don't understand nothing. Is he a robot? Oh, Kenshiro. Rahul, Toki. That was Bat and Rin? Nah, they look like Digimon characters. That was all. What on earth was that? I didn't understand. It is an actual series? I don't know. I like a lot Hokuto no Ken, but this wasn't it. It only had the names and they kinda looked like the characters, but I don't know, it wasn't that funny either. Well, for me, I don't know, probably there's a lot of people who liked it. That's okay, but I don't know what to think about it. Well, okay. Thank you, and that will be all. And thanks.